What's going on YouTube? This The Harpy Eagle here, and welcome to the first day of 2023, baby. We in the new year, and my God, bro, I've got such huge plans for this New Year's, guys. You have no idea. So first of all, I wanted to say Happy New Year's to all of you. Man, this year, it really does feel like it's gonna be special for me, man. This is gonna be the first video that I uploaded this year, not only the first video that I uploaded this year. I want to make sure that I actually upload this on the actual first day. Today's January 1st. I really hope I don't upload this on the 2nd of today. But I'm gonna try my best to actually get this out today. But anyways, guys, today is New Year's. So I felt like the best way to make my first video of the new year is to talk to you all about what my New Year's resolution is gonna be. And I have three of them that I wanna tell you guys. And they're all for this channel. So, first of all, before I even talk about my New Year's resolution, guys, for this year, for 2023, I just wanna tell you right now that I bought myself a new ring light. And this is not your ordinary ring light, okay? Because usually typical ring lights, they only come in white, a different version of white, and then like some weird yellow orangish color. This one has all of that, okay? Has all of that. So the weird orangish that I was talking about, the slightly white orange, and then the perfectly white. This one comes in red, purple.
Blue Light Harpy.
I'm bringing Blue Light Harpy back. I only did it twice, but the reason why I like stopped doing it afterwards is because I only had a blue light bulb. So I'm gonna bring Blue Light Harpy back. If there's a day where I don't really feel like recording a gameplay and I just want to talk to you all, then just bring out the Blue Light Harpy, play some background music. Matter of fact, let's play some background music you can expect while I have Blue Light Harpy on. What else could we expect? Oh, I know. This right here too. Or perhaps this right here. The classic. So yeah, I'm gonna bring Blue Light Harpy. But that's not all. So we saw red, we saw purple, we saw blue, we got light blue, we got green, and we got yellow, of course. So, this New Year's, guys, I'm starting off strong. I'm starting off strong, all right? And here's also, I almost forgot to tell you, I can do it where like I don't have to manually select one color. So like it'll alternate between different colors like this. So matter of fact, let's just talk like this. It's gonna switch between different colors. So this New Year's, guys, I have three New Year's resolutions that I wanna talk to you all about. So the first one that I wanna talk about, number one, I want to start recording actual vlogs. All right, actual vlogs, not like a vlog like this where I'm just sitting down and just talking to you all right in front of the camera. No, I mean like actually grabbing my camera, walking out in public and actually talking to you all without giving any f*** whatsoever about people looking at me and saying like, whoa, dude, like you see the way he's talking to that camera. And the reason why I want to start doing that is because, well, first of all, I want to talk about it in short term and long term. All right, short term, in this year, on June 30th 2023, guys, I'm gonna be going to a Comic-Con with my friends, all right? And it's gonna be a three-day event, June 30th, July 1st, and July 2nd of 2023. And so for those 3 days, I wanna vlog every single day that I'm at that Comic-Con with my friends. And so I realized that, like, dude, I've only really done, like, two, maybe three vlogs on my entire channel, like real, real vlogs. The first one was way back when I started my channel, where me and my friends went to this gaming tournament for Apex Legends. The second one was when, remember at the end of 2020 in December, when there was that little Saturn-Jupiter conjunction? So yeah, that was also another one. That was like, I vlogged that in the night. And then the third one was actually last year in September when I went to an Imagine Dragons concert. So now this is gonna be the fourth time that I actually do a vlog. So I'm gonna be going to Comic-Con, but I want to actually start building up enough confidence to like act. Cause you see, if you really notice the way I was doing the vlogs, I kept my phone like down here. I didn't actually put it up right here cause I was afraid of actually seeing people, having people see me actually vlog. And so what I wanna do is I wanna actually build up the confidence and just, quite frankly, not give a fuck about anybody looking at me. And so what I'm gonna start doing, guys, once this, cause I'm not gonna do it right now, cause right now it's cold. I'm not gonna freeze my ass off just for the sake of getting better at talking to a camera. Once the season gets warmer, so at around like April, I'm gonna start going to like parks that I know where like nobody goes there. And there's this one wetland. It's not really a wetland because it's super small to be a wetland. But it's called a wetland. There's this one wetland that I know of that's not that far away. And so at that wetland, basically no one goes there. Like the most amount of people I'll see there is probably like 3 or 4 people. And so once April comes and the season starts to get warmer, I'm gonna start going there. And eventually, as time passes, so like by next month of after that in May, I'm gonna start going to different parks where there's gonna be a few more people. And after that in June, I'm gonna go to other parks where there's more people. And basically, this is just gonna help me little by little become more confident talking on camera in front of all you guys, in front of all these people that are gonna be seeing me out in public. I don't care whether or not people judge me for how weird I am or anything like that at this point. I really do not care, because I'm stepping it up for all of you guys for this year. 2023 is gonna be the year for the Harpy Eagle. I promise you that. So that's the first New Year's resolution. Number one, I want to start doing more vlogs, but that's gonna require me to get a new camera, because this camera, the built-in audio is not good on this one, which is the reason why I'm using my mic. So either one, I'm gonna have to like attach this mic onto this camera, but I don't know if there's any way I can do it with this camera. So what I'm gonna have to do, guys, eventually I'm gonna buy a new camera. Honestly, you know what, with this camera is a 1080p camera. It's not even 4k. So one of these days I'm gonna buy a 4k camera, and I'm also gonna make sure that it's a camera where I can actually be able to connect this shotgun mic on top of the camera, and I can be able to talk to you all with perfect audio while I'm actually doing these vlogs. So I'm gonna have to look into a new camera starting at around March. And so that's the first New Year's resolution, guys. I wanna start doing more vlogs. Now the second New Year's resolution, guys, that I have for this year, for 2023, I want to start going back to using Adult Swim bumps and lo-fi hip-hop music. If you are really, really, really an OG of my channel, 2020 and 2021, I use so much lo-fi hip-hop music and especially Adult Swim bump music within my vlogs. But like the thing is, in 2022, I still did it quite a few times. In fact, the latest time that I did it was like literally 2 months ago when I made my video, sorry for the inconsistency lately. If you listen to the background music in that video, it's an Adult Swim bump music. It's called like Shinjuku Lights. Well, the actual name is called Brazilian Thoughts, which is by Dr. Houdat. And this is the thumbnail. And so I'm still using Adult Swim bump music, but I also want to add in like new music that I want to be able to like start using within this year, which is the reason why you guys have been hearing Justin Timberlake last night, the instrumental. And dude, don't even get me started. You guys are not ready for this new outro, but we'll talk about we won't even talk about the new outro. You'll see it by the end of this video. But I want to start adding in a bit more new music for like background music that I use in my vlogs, but I still want to go back to the roots and still use Adult Swim bump music and also lo-fi hip-hop music. For example, there's this one that I really love. It's by an artist named Psycho, and the name of the song I think is called Bossa, and this is how it sounds. There's also this one artist. I haven't used his music yet, but I want to start using his music eventually. His name is Jin Sang. I don't remember the name of the album. I think the name of the album is like Pine Leaves album. I know there's a song called that, but this is what the album looks like. I've listened to that album, I think, ever since 2020. And man, that album, I love it so much, bro. This year, I want to start using I want to go back to using Adult Swim bump music and also lo-fi hip-hop music. But the only way I can really do that is if I do more of these vlogs. And it's like, I don't want my channel to turn into a channel where like I'm just doing vlogs, because like at the end of the day, this is a gaming channel. You guys can't really expect me to do too many vlogs on this channel. It's not like every day I'm gonna be making a vlog, no. But whenever there is a time when I do feel like making a vlog, I mean, unless it just doesn't feel right, unless it doesn't really fit the mood based on the vlog that I'm making, I'm not gonna use an Adult Swim bump as background music or lo-fi hip-hop as background music. But I want to, I want to do my absolute best to do that, guys. So that's the second New Year's resolution, guys. All right, so first New Year's resolution, I want to start doing more outdoor vlogs. And New Year's resolution number two, I want to start going back to using Adult Swim bump music and lo-fi hip-hop music. But those are the two New Year's resolutions that I have within 2023, guys. And so the final one for 2023. Hold on, let me switch it back. Let me switch this back to the regular light. And so the third New Year's resolution that I have for this year, guys, I want to get my channel to 1,000 subscribers. Right now, we are currently at 508. We are already halfway to that goal. I've been wanting to get to 1,000 subscribers ever since the end of 2021. It never happened because I horribly failed in that year. Only got 4 subscribers, went up to 311. And then this year, 2022, a little bit better. We gained almost 200 subscribers. And so now we are starting 2023 at 508 subscribers. That means we literally only need to get 492 subscribers within this year in order to reach the goal of 1,000 subscribers. And with all the new games that are going to be coming out this year, bro, literally, like, within this next week, on the 9th, the guy who creates the Fears to Fathom series, Rail, he's literally going to be releasing his third installment of that little, like, 5-episodic series. He's literally going to release it on the 9th, January 9th. And then Jordan King, you know, the guy who's part of Puppet Combo, I've been keeping up with his Discord and his Twitter. Inferno City, Massacre, Maniac House, and then I think the Booty Creek Cheek Freak Part 2, the sequel. I think that's going to be coming out this year as well. And then Poppy Playtime Chapter 3 is coming out this year. And then Chilla's Art is also going to be releasing a new game within this year as well. I think it's called Karaoke. So this year, guys, this year, there are so many f***ing opportunities. So many opportunities, guys. And I'm not going to let them slip away from me. I will not. So, this year, number one, I want to start doing more outdoor vlogs. Number two, I want to start to go back to using Adult Swim bump music and lo-fi hip-hop music. And then New Year's resolution number three, get the channel to 1,000 subscribers by December 31st, 2023. And God knows how many I'll get by the end of this year. But just know, even if I don't reach that goal of 1,000 subscribers, I'm not going to quit. All right. I've gained only 4 subscribers within an entire year. If that could make me quit, nothing can make me quit. So even if I don't reach that goal of 1,000 subscribers, guys, just trust me, I'm still sticking around till the end of time. I will not stop until I make it big on YouTube. But that's going to be it from me, guys, for today's video. So I've been recording for almost 16 minutes. Don't want to take up too much of your guys' time. But that's all from me today, January 1st, 2023. Get ready for this new f***ing outro, bro. This is honestly one of my most favorite outros that I've ever had on this channel. But apart from that, guys, I'll see you guys within the next video. And until next time, everybody, take care of yourself. You are now ready for this new outro.